cool. This is just like the one that Parker from Vehicle Versions did a review on. But he did a review on the Speedster. This is not a Speedster. He went with Vanderhall on their test drive in the Speedster. And so watch his video on it. Link in the description. Just look at this thing. We have the hidden lights in the front. It's just very small and sleek. I really like the design with the side exhaust right here, carbon fiber shifter. This is an automatic, and these cars are just a blast to be. They are really nice. Yeah. That's it for today.